Hello guys, welcome back. This video will be divided in two parts. In this part I will cover replacement of stock turn signal bulbs and flasher to LED bulbs and adjustable LED flasher in this brand new Honda Grazia. Second part I should cover bar and light installation hazard setup. Without wasting much time, let's go ahead with the mod. To open the front center cover, remove these two screws. Carefully remove the front center cover by pulling out the snap clips from the lugs. Do not exert too much force while removing the front cover as it's very delicate. Remove the turn signal bulb holder by turning counterclockwise. Remove the bulb from the bulb holder by pressing in and turning counterclockwise. BAU15S type holder used in Honda Grazia. LED bulb used is the BAU15S high power amber 33SMD2835 LED bulb for the turn signal lights. Install the new bulb by pressing in and turning clockwise. Also put back the turn signal holder by turning clockwise. Same removal and installation procedure to be followed for the rest of the holders. To replace the rear turn signal bulbs, remove these two screws securing the rear center upper cover. After removing all fixation clips, remove the rear center upper cover to the front. Rotate the cover slightly and push the cover out. Turn signal LED bulbs are hyper flashing with the stock flasher. Now to eliminate the hyper flashing, stock flasher needs to be replaced by a LED flasher. This is where the turn signal flasher is located inside this box. Gently lift the cover, keep it aside, and this is the stock flasher. Pull it out. This is the adjustable LED flasher I'm using. The flash lid can be adjusted by turning a knob with a flat head screwdriver. The reason you see a wire dangling from the L terminal of the flasher is because it will be connected to a hazard switch, installation of which I will cover in part 2, that is the next video. Installation of the front center cover is reverse of the removal. This will be all in the first part. Second part I will cover installation of bar and lights, hazard setup, switches, etc. So please hit the bell icon, subscribe, like, share. More videos coming up your way. Ride safe, guys.